Second board for Cook. Here's Pimsel inside. Watson poked it away. Taylor, the push ahead to Webster. Webster! Two to the side with it, a dunk and laying in. He's fortunate he got the home rim roll.
He sure did, because it looked like he blew a tire on the way up. Like he wanted to had dreams of LeBron-esque at the rim, but a little short on the vertical.
Huskers matching their largest lead of the night at 7. And a steal! Webster to the other end. And Webster finishes. 9-point Husker lead and a timeout taken by Iowa.